You're smart. That's one thing we appreciate about our audience. But just in case it flew under the radar, we want to make one thing very clear for everyone, even those of you in the back of the classroom. When we say we want to deliver our news accurately, we aren't just talking about the information, but also the presentation. Because not only do we have to get our facts straight, but we also have to get our grammar straight, our punctuation, our spelling. So we actually have editors that are checking our work to make sure all the I's are dotted and the T's are crossed, because we aren't dumbing anything down. That would be disrespectful, and you deserve better.